Hi students, I am Ramakrishnan. In this video I am going to explain properties of wave function or characteristics of wave function, right? Properties of wave function or characteristics of wave function. First, physical significance of psi, right? Physical significance of psi. First one is physical significance of psi. Physical significance of psi, right? First one is physical significance of psi. By applying Schrodinger equation to the motion of particle, we get the wave function psi. The future course of the particle is motion like its initial state is a matter of probabilities instead of certainties, right? The quantity whose variations make up matter waves is called the wave function psi. This function can be either real or complex, right? The wave function psi itself, however, has no direct physical significance. The only quantity have a physical meaning is the square of its magnitude. P is equal to modulus of psi, modulus of psi square, that is equal to psi into psi star, right? Psi into psi star. Here psi star is the complex conjugate of psi. Psi star is complex conjugate of psi. Psi star is equal to complex conjugate of psi. Psi star is complex conjugate of psi. Right, the quantity P is probability density. This quantity P is probability density. Modulus of psi square, the square of the absolute value of the wave function, is called a probability density. The probability of experimentally finding the body described by the wave function psi at the point x, y, z at the time t is proportional to the value of modulus of psi square. There at t, a large value of modulus of psi square means the strong possibility of the body presence. A small values of modulus of psi square means the slight possibility of the presence. The interpretation was made by Max Born. The probability of finding a particle in a volume dx, dy, dz is modulus of psi square dx dy dz, right? The particle is certainly to be found somewhere in space. Therefore, triple integral modulus of psi square dx into dy into dz, that is equal to 1. Triple integral modulus psi square dx into dy into dz is equal to 1, right? A wave function, the triple integral extend over all possible values of x, y, z, right? A wave function psi is satisfying this relation is called a normalized wave function. A wave function psi satisfying this relation is called a a normalized wave function, right? Next, orthogonal, next, orthogonal wave function. Orthogonal wave function. First one is physical significance of psi. Physical significance of psi. First one is physical significance of psi. Physical significance of psi. Another one is orthogonal wave function, right? Orthogonal wave function. If the product of a function psi 1 of x, product of psi function psi 1 of x and the complex conjugate psi 2 star psi 2 star x psi 2 star of x of a function psi 2 of x vanish when integrated with respect to x over the interval a less than or equal to x less than or equal to b, that is if integral a to b, right, integral a to b psi 2 star of x into psi 1 of x into dx, that is equal to 0, right? Then psi 1 of x and psi 2 of x are said to be the orthogonal orthogonal in the interval a, b, in the interval a, b, right? Okay, that is orthogonal wave function. Next, normalized wave function. Another one is, that is third one, normalized wave function. Normalized wave function, that is third one, normalized wave function. The probability of finding a particle in the volume element dv is given by dv is given by psi into psi star into dv, psi into psi star dv. The total probability of finding the particle in the entire space is unity, that is space is unity, that is integral psi into psi star dv, that is equal to psi modulus of psi square dv, that is equal to 1, right? The integration extend over all space. Here the integration extend over all space. Any wave function satisfying the above equation is said to be normalized. Any wave equation satisfying the above equation is said to be normalized. Very often psi is not a normalized wave function. We know that it is possible to multiply psi by a constant a to give a new wave function a psi, which is also a solution of the wave equation. Now the problem is to choose the proper value of a such that the new wave function is normalized function in order that it is a normalized function, it must meet the requirement integral a into psi star a psi dx dy dz that is equal to 1, or we can write this equation modulus of a square integral psi into psi star dx dy dz equal to 1. So we can write this equation modulus of a square that is equal to 1 divided by integral psi into psi star modulus of a square that is equal to 1 divided by integral psi into psi star dx dy dz. Alright, that modulus of a is called a normalizing constant. Modulus of a is normalizing constant. The function which are orthogonal and also normalized are called orthonormal function. The function which are orthogonal and also normalized are called orthogonal function, right? Properties of wave function, physical significance of psi, orthogonal wave function, normalized wave function, right? I hope you understand. Thank you, students. Thank you so much.